Hello everyone, it's me again. And for today's video, I will teach you how to withdraw your money in PayPal into a bank account. Just be sure to watch this video until the end. So as you can see, I am already here in my PayPal account, and the first thing that we need to do is add a bank account into our PayPal. So we should go to the wallet section and select link a bank account. So just upload your account number here. We can also choose the US bank here if you want. If you choose the link a US bank account, you'll be asked about your account type, account number 3 to 17 digits, and after that, click the green link. And that will successfully add it into your bank account on your PayPal. So after that, we will go to the escape button. So now, PayPal is asking about link a card. As you can see, just fill up the debit or credit card number, the card type, also the expiration date, the security code, and lastly, the billing address. After completing this stage, you will click the link a card. So as you can see, I didn't fill up any form because I don't have any card type. But you don't have to worry what's gonna do next because I will teach you step by step. So the next step is PayPal might gonna warn you to show like 2 cents or 3 or 4 cents, maybe just a dollar into your card. So what's gonna happen is that PayPal is gonna making you a small change of 10 cents in your bank account statement. So after that, it will provide you a code, and if you provide that code, your account is already linked and your money will be refunded right away. So you don't have to be worried about it because that is for security purposes only. So after that, click the X button, and for the last step, go to your dashboard. As you can see, there is a new payment received here. You can see the 3 dots here, and you will see the transfer to another bank. Let's say for example, I have money here. And if I have money, I can transfer it to another bank account. And if you click the automatic transfer to your bank account here at the bottom of your money, and it will be automatically transferred into your linked bank account. So that's a quick example on how we withdraw our money in PayPal. So I think that ends my video. I hope you learned from me. That's all for today, and thank you for watching.